This is truly incredible. Thank you so much to the Glaucoma Research Foundation. I'm honored to be the recipient of this year's Callus Award. Throughout my 15-year career at Allergan, it has been my privilege to work alongside the Glaucoma Research Foundation. It was 15 years ago that Allergan's former CEO, Mr. David Pyatt, received the Callus Award. And while I'm proud to carry on the legacy of our company and receive this award on Allergan's behalf, I'm ever more proud of the bond and partnership between Allergan and GRF that has flourished and will continue to grow in the years to come. The Glaucoma Research Foundation, this organization, its people, and the work they do, it's special. We believe in your mission to cure glaucoma and restore vision through innovative research. And that is why Allergan was one of the founding sponsors of the Glaucoma 360 meeting, working very closely with Drs. Andrews Ewok and Adrian Graves. Allergan is committed to continuing and building upon our 70-year history in eye care, and specifically within glaucoma. Allergan's plans for the future are expansive. We're committed to driving innovation in eye care and redefining expectations in glaucoma, where preservation of vision is not an ideal, but the standard for all patients. I'd like to extend a special thank you to my friend, Mr. Tom Bruner, my Allergan colleagues, fellow industry leaders, as well as my friends at the Glaucoma Research Foundation. Allergan's mission statement is simple. Your vision, our mission. We're all in this together, and together we will find a way to brighten the lives, the futures, and the vision of patients everywhere. Again, on behalf of Allergan, thank you so much for this award.